Hi, folks. This week, we're showcasing the amazing work of BC's local governments and especially how their asset management practices are helping them better manage the impacts of COVID-19. Here's what they had to say.
In 2018, the city of Castlegar, after years of work, adopted the asset management plans for our major infrastructure categories, including water, sewer, storm, and roads. To support the water and sewer plans, utility rates were set to be incrementally adjusted over a period of 10 years until full replacement funding was achieved. A parcel tax was established to fund the storm utility. For the 2019 budget, Council passed a progressive infrastructure investment levy that, once fully established after 7 years, would fully fund the maintenance and replacement of our city roads, fleet, parks, and facilities. Getting buy-in for the plan and the levy was not without difficulties, and Council and the public debated the issue strongly, but we eventually settled on a course. Now, fast forward to this spring, and we are having to reevaluate our budget and financial position in the face of COVID-19. Council, understandably, made a number of cuts to the city's operating budget, but the need to continue to fund the infrastructure investment levy or our asset management plans was preserved. Council noted that we had all worked so hard as a city and as a community to establish and buy into the plan that plan could not be abandoned, not even for just 1 year. I can say with certainty, had we not formalized our asset management strategy and financial plan with staff, council, and the public, our capital programs would have been set back years in response to COVID-19. We hope to be in a position to support our community's economic recovery through infrastructure projects like this one. Asset management planning. It's not glamorous or exciting, but it's the legacy we can leave to our communities. Stay safe, and thank you.